This box is broken. The wires must be reconnected. This box is broken.
Can we do this now?
No, we can't.
Why am I looking hopeless still? So much for that.
That's good, Holmes. I don't know why you brought this thing back up, but I can take it.
Perfect, Watson. This bent key just needs a little repair job to make it usable. No, I can't do that. Hope that it really is the key to this door.
And so, Holmes?
And so? Douchebag.
Please, Mr. Davis.
Watson? Lazy fuck.
This stone was blocking the wheel. Excellent. Now, on to the next step. I hope this ladder will support my weight. Let's go.
My God, Holmes, where are we?
For us to find out, my friend, this woman is dead, Watson.
Yes, several days ago, Holmes, but the body is perfectly preserved. No odor, no visible decomposition.
This old photo shows a young man dressed after the fashion of an employee in front of a shop.
That's interesting, Sherlock.
That is.
This may come in handy. This door was recently reinforced, impossible to open it.
How the fuck did they get in? Climbing through the damn window? Spiritualism, contact with the hereafter, Prince Alexander, nope. Yeah, that stuff.
Amusing. The man in the photo taken in 1883 and the one on Prince Raskolnikov's leaflet are one and the same, and no more a prince or a Russian than you or I, Watson.
Alright, let's look at the lady.
Someone made up this corpse. The lips have been colored and the rings around the eyes carefully camouflaged. Yes, somebody wanted to give the impression of life.
To what end?
Is there being fucking silly?
Strange smell. What do you think, Watson?
A zinc chloride solution, without a doubt. A product generally injected into cadavers to help preserve them.
Yeah, that's kind of gross. But it's safe with the body.
Look, Holmes, a label from the London Hospital. It must be a corpse stolen from the London Hospital.
Yes, Watson.
This cheap jewel must be an accessory of some sort. Some makeup applicators.
All my business.
Some makeup applicators.
Okay, there's a tag from the hospital.
It's a puzzle box. Let's see if I can open it. Glass eyes in all shapes and all colors. It's a puzzle box. Let's see if I can open it. It's a puzzle box.
exactly what the hell I'm doing here. I'm
just randomly.
Just picking shit.
There we are. Magnificent. This square object is very unusual. Letter speaks of a sign of recognition. Interesting.
Got it. We have the recognition we need. So, Watson, you ready to leave?
What do you think, Holmes?
This door was recently reinforced.
I think that's it. I think we don't need anything else from here, so let's get the fuck out of here.
I'm missing some information. These clothes are new, just like the deceased's dress. I imagine her clothes were changed. Look at this photo. It is inscribed Ethel Broomstreet, 1851 to 1878. This young woman who died 10 years ago looks like the one stretched out on this table. Watson, this corpse was embalmed and made up and dressed to look like a woman who had died 10 years earlier. All is clear, Watson. A charlatan, passing himself as a prince, making the dead come back by using corpses as puppets.
Which explains the disappearance of corpses at the London Hospital.